सुपरपोजिशन प्रिंसिपल फॉर इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड. सो इफ देर आर नंबर ऑफ चार्जेस एग्जर्टिंग फील्ड एट ए पॉइंट और प्रोड्यूसिंग फील्ड एट ए पॉइंट, देन द रिजल्टेंट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड एट एनी पॉइंट इज इक्वल टू वेक्टर सम ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड एट दैट पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट ड्यू टू वेरियस चार्जेस. नोटिस वन थिंग, इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इज ऑल्सो ए वैक्टर, सो वी हैव टू टेक द वैक्टर सम. सो नेट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ई इज इक्वल टू ई वन प्लस ई टू प्लस ई थ्री एंड सो ऑन. दिस इज सिमिलर टू वॉट वी हैड इन द केस ऑफ फोर्सेस. सो टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस लेट अस कंसिडर ए प्रॉब्लम. ए पॉइंट चार्ज ए ऑफ प्लस फोर माइक्रो कूलम एंड अनदर पॉइंट चार्ज बी ऑफ चार्ज माइनस वन माइक्रो कूलम आर प्लेस्ड इन एयर एट ए डिस्टेंस 1 meter अपार्ट. देन द डिस्टेंस ऑफ द पॉइंट ऑन द लाइन जॉइनिंग द चार्जेस एंड फ्रॉम द चार्ज बी वेयर द रिजल्टेंट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इज जीरो इज इन मीटर्स. ऑप्शंस आर 1 meter, 0.75 meter, 0.5 meter, 0.25 meter. So we need to find the point where resultant electric field is zero and the distance should be measured from the charge B. Charge B is minus 1 micro coulomb, charge A is 4 micro coulomb. Notice one thing, they have asked you to calculate the distance of the point of zero electric field, what we call it as null point. So we need to find the null point, the distance of null point to be measured from 1 microcoulomb, that is a weaker charge. So compared to 4 microcoulomb, so don't compare with the signs and all. Sign is just to distinguish the two different kinds of charge. So negative, positive, that doesn't matter. Weaker charge is 1 microcoulomb, smaller charge is 1 microcoulomb only. So we need to find the null point from weaker charge. So let us consider a diagram for this. So let us say this is charge A. And here is your charge P. So charge A is 4 microcoulomb plus 4 microcoulomb. Charge B is minus 1 microcoulomb. So the resultant field at some point should be vector sum of 4 microcoulomb charge and 1 microcoulomb charge fields. So let us say we have to find the null point here. Notice one thing, these two are unlike charges. When it is unlike charges, the null point will divide the line joining AB externally. So it will divide the line externally and it will be nearer to weaker charge. That means it will be nearer to 1 minus 1 microcoulomb. So it will be somewhere here. So let us say this point is P. So P is null point. Let us say it is located at a distance x from charge at B, and this distance between A and B is given, it is 1 meter. So we need to find x. So look at this, at point P, field due to charge at A, charge at A is positive charge, so it should be towards right, and field due to point charge at B, it should be towards left. So these two fields should be equal and opposite, then only the net field will be zero at point P. So at point P, already the direction of the fields are opposite, that we already know. Now we have to equate the fields. So field at point P due to charge at A should be equal to field at point P due to charge at B. So EPA should be equal to EPB. Now field at P due to charge at A should be K. Q is what? 4 microcoulomb, 4 into 10 to the power minus 6 divided by distance is what? 1 meter plus x. So it should be 1 plus x whole square. So we know that field is KQ by R square. That is equal to field due to charge B. So it should be K into 1 into 10 to the power minus 6 divided by x square. So don't take minus sign, because already we have taken care of the directions. That's why we are equating the two fields. Now what happens? 10 power minus 6 get cancelled. K gets cancelled. Now you are left with 4 divided by 1 minus x whole square is equal to 1 by x square. Now take square root on both sides. 2 divided by 1 minus x equals 1 divided by x. Don't take minus plus or minus here, because we are finding distance. Distance cannot be negative. So now simplify this. Cross multiply. 2x is equal to 1 minus x. This should be 1 plus x. 2x is equal to 1 plus x. So x is equal to 1 meter. So this distance should be 1 meter.